action.
Hey, it's Bryce here from Living Big in a Tiny House, and I have just put up my very first Lotus Belle tent, and it is amazing. In fact, I think someone could live in this.